divine punishment would fall upon God's chosen people for all our grievous sins. So it has happened.
Why should I not just kill you now?
Then you'll have nothing left to bargain with.
I have this. You've all had your ideas. They have all failed. It gladdens me to know that Odin prepares for a feast. Soon I shall be drinking ale from curved horns. I shall not enter Odin's hall with fear.
As it comes.
Bowman! Move! Arrow! Infect! Forward!
I did not become ill because I aspired to be one. It came about because of other people's actions. And I did not become king out of ambition, but once again, I had no choice.
Odin gave his eye to acquire knowledge, but I would give far more.
If I had a voice, I would say,
This hero that comes into Valhalla does not lament his death. The Aesir will welcome me. My death comes without apology. And I welcome the Valkyries to summon me home! What does a king do?
Yeah. He rules.
Yes! Good!
Of other people's actions.
But nonetheless, I am king.
Feeling that your God might object to me.
If I had a voice, I would say.
believed that death is a fate far better than life. For you will be reunited with lost loved ones.
I'm thinking about what it is like to die.
Only those who have died would know.
We win, and that is how we die.